of darkness. The sin of Cain has spawned the cursed horror that stalks the night in search of living blood. The Kindred have long been a secret influence through all ages of human history, plotting against each other in a never-ending jihad. Their immortal progeny are among us to this day, hidden from the eyes of humanity by an elaborate masquerade.
My name is Christoph Rumboldt. I am a man of God and a soldier in heaven's cause.
Christoph, on guard! Behind me!
Cross. Now hush. Thou hast suffered a grievous wound and must rest.
I must return to my... Oh.
Lord, peace, I beg thee.
Thy brave captain left a letter before thy sword brethren continued on their crusade.
I thank thee for this news, my lady, and for thy care. Surely thou hast drawn me back from the jaws of death itself.
'Twas the Lord that saw fit to spare thy life. We humble sisters simply attended thee.
Oh, Sister Ineska is too modest. She ministered to thy shattered body day and night, long after all others had given up hope. She did indeed restore thy life.
I am Archbishop Giza. Thou hast done great service for Christendom, young sir. Tonight I shall make prayers of thanksgiving that thou live, and may send more sinners to hell.
I offer thee all my gratitude for thy service. I am in thy debt.
The rosy life in thy cheek is payment enough. The mighty walls of Prague once held all demons at bay, but the Schlachta have overtaken a silver mine to the east. With a haven so close to the city, they boldly walk the streets by night to kill, and worse than kill. Many have been dragged alive from their homes for some unspeakable purpose.
I will never let them take thee.
Oh, sir.
Tomorrow, I shall venture into the silver mine and flush the vermin from their holes.
Thou must not. Thy wound is too great.
Nay, I am resolved. They will pay in blood for the fright they have given thee.
Oh, sir, should they harm thee, my heart...
Come away, Aneska. Thou hast wasted enough of good Sir Christoph's time with thy idle chatter. Christoph, the Lord smiles upon thy wrath. I shall pray for thy victory.
I shall not fail.
My good kinsman Christoph, thy bravery carried the day in the Battle of the Moravian Hills. Thy sword brethren crushed the pagan barbarians and now chase their scattered hordes into eastern Hungary. Once the last of the heathens are routed, our garrison shall return to Prague, and thou mayst rejoin our ranks. Until then, the tender ministrations of the Holy Sisters shall revive thee, if it be God's will that thou outlive thy wound.
Oh, sir, I pray for thy safety on so perilous a journey.
The cheerful daylight world belies the horrors that prowl by night. How can the good people of Prague go about their business with such evil abroad in the land?
Hail and well met, Crusader.
Hail and well met to thee, Knights of St. John.
'Tis good to hear the voice of a fellow Frenchman. We Knights of St. John are far from home, and I would we were back in France.
Say not so. We should gladly go to the ends of the earth in service to our Lord. Good day to thee.
Hail, good Sir Knight, and welcome. They do say you seek to cleanse the minds of evil. Oh, these demons have brought great suffering to the good people of Prague. Our craftsmen have no silver for their wares, and many proud families now beg for their bread. Please, accept all that my humble inn can provide, and the blessings of the Lord be upon your quest.
Thank you. are outside the gates of the city, good Sir Knight. For all those that wander the highways alone after nightfall are seldom heard from again. Even the strongest of warriors have disappeared. The streets of Prague are no longer safe after dark, but beyond the city walls all hell walks the night. Hell that disgorges from yonder castle of Visarod.
Beware the mines, Crusader. If mere men could kill the Hellspawn, we Knights of St. John would have slain them long ago.
We lock these gates as the last rays of the sun die in the mountains. Pass within before dark, or wait without until dawn. I pray for thy safe return.
These carts still hold their ore. The diggers have fled this place in haste, and the fiends have not seen fit to continue such honest labor. The odor of freshly mined earth is laden with the foul stench of death. What mystery lies moldering here? This poor soul died without a wound, save a bit of blood at the throat.
Wild dogs? Nay, rats!
Thank you. reclaim this treasure from the clutches of evil and reconsecrate it to a godly purpose. Burdens prevent further cumbrance.
Thank you.
Let the builders of this mockery of a holy cathedral show their wicked faces. Out, blaspheming wretch! Taste the steel of righteousness!
I am Aldra, the unliving, and I bid thee welcome to my domain. Although I have found thee an inhospitable and ungrateful guest.
God strike thee down, she-devil! Accursed creature! Earth has no room for such as thee!
Nay, verily all the earth is all dominion. With every passing day our numbers swell, we shatter all defenses and corrupt all holy places. To which she shall rule all the frog, and everyone, mortal and canine alike, will tremble at our coming.
Hellspawn, the purity of the holy places protects them from thy evil.
Purity can be sullied, and holiness can be defiled. The Masusa of Visalon shall awaken soon. Ye shall defile all that is pure, and leave corruption in his wake. In defilement lies his strength. Purity is sweet meat to him, as thy rich blood is sweet wine to me.
Die. Damned beast, God hath spat thee out of heaven in ancient times, and now I scourge thee from the earth. Die, and burn far from the sight of God.
There you are, naughty boy.
Sweet redemption of our Lord is forbidden to the likes of thee. Thou hast no home now but the eternal torments of hell!
Amulet of St. Jude. 'Tis an omen. If I redeem so holy a relic from this ungodly tomb, surely the saint shall grant me his favor.
comes there? Ah, the Crusader ends his day in retreat. Back for another rest in the nunnery?
All of Prague may rest. I have claimed the head of the Demon Queen.
Praise be to Christoph, champion of Prague!
Smithy. Now I may replace my war-weary armor.
The bells of Prague do ring out your victory, Christoph. The whole city prizes your handiwork.
And I prize thine.
Good day to ye. Good day to ye, young sir. Ye have my hand on it. 'Tis a deal.
I am newly returned from the silver mines. The evil therein is no more.
The splendor of the Lord rains down upon thee, Christoph. I give thee this wrought silver cross for thy labors.
I would hear all thou knowest of vampire lore, that I might fight them more wisely.
They are evil. That is all thou need knowest. I do not corrupt my soul with knowledge beyond that.
I thank thee.
Thank you.
now for Kristoff. The mines are safe again. All hail the crusading hero of Prague. Hurrah!
We thank thee for restoring the mines. We finally have new silver to craft and sell. God bless thee, Sir Kristoff.
My heart warms to see the good people rejoice so, and yet Osra's words chill me to the core. I fear that evil endures in Prague. Good morrow, m'lady.
Good morrow, my lord. We give thanks that the mines are restored to godly condition. And we rejoice to see thee in health after such danger.
Yet there is danger in health, for I must forgo thy tender ministrations.
My lord!
Yet now I suffer a new affliction, for which thou hast the only cure.
I shall serve thee in any way I can, my lord.
I have retrieved a sacred relic, m'lady, the amulet of St. Jude. I wouldst give it thee, m'lady, for thy devoted care.
I take no gifts. The Lord's work is favor enough.
It is the dearest of all I have, and thou art the dearest of all I have not. Please keep this for my sake.
Oh, sir, I pray that the light of the Lord fill thy body with strength and vigor.
Good day, Archbishop Giza.
Explain thy intentions toward good sister Ineska. I command thee to speak only truth before God.
I find her the fairest of all God's creatures, and bemoan the cruel fate that hath placed her beyond my reach. In another time and place, we might have found happiness together as man and wife.
Such thoughts are evil! Thy concupiscence damns thy soul and dooms Ineska. I command thee, purge such lusts from thy heart. If not for thy sake, then for hers. Do not tempt her away from her holy orders, thou wicked, selfish boy. She is out of thy star and is not for the likes of thee. Her place is with me, with us, here in the convent. And thy place is out in the wilderness, striking the fear of God into the hearts of the heathen. If thou art strong enough to entertain such lusts, thou art strong enough to return to thy regiment.
Alas, they are too far away.
Well, the streets of Prague are still host to unclean demons. Perhaps thou shouldst destroy these abominations to expend some of thy hot blood.
I must protest, my place is here. The demon queen confessed they sought to defile holy places. 'Tis my duty to protect these hallowed grounds when next they attack.
Thy archbishop shall dictate thy duty. Hunt them in the streets.
I obey, but I shall protect the streets in front of the cathedral and convent as well.
I shall be watching thee, thou immoral lad.